Welcome to Nalla Narasimha Reddy Education Society Group of Institutions. This is Kameshwari, Department of Civil Engineering. My subject, Watershed Management, Final Year First Semester, R-Rating Regulations. Today's topic, Concept of Sustainable Development. Concept of Sustainable Development. Sustainable development refers to the economic and social development that provides resources to the present generation as well as assuring their availability to the future generations. It includes preserving the environment for a better life for ourselves as well as for our future generations. What is the concept of sustainable development? Is it refers to the economic and social development that provides resources to the present and future generations. It includes the preserving the environmental for a better life for ourselves as well as future generations. The concept of sustainable development was defined by the World Commission of Environment and Development. The development that meets the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generation to meet their own needs. Sustainable development aims at improving the quality of life for all the citizens of the Mother Earth. Without overcoming the natural resources beyond the capacity of the environment to replenish them indefinitely. Further, it aims at the harmonious coexistence of the environment, society, and economy. Various sustainable development activities and lifestyle have to be designed for sustainable utilization of natural resources. These are conducting the various sustainable development programs that are utilization of natural various lifestyles have to be designed for sustainable development of and utilization of natural resources. Further, it aims to environment and social and economy. The development of economy has to be interacted with environment improvement. This mainly is development of economy has to be integrated with the environmental improvement. The main aim of sustainable development is to improve the quality of life while reducing the impact on the environment. The main motto of sustainable development is to improve the quality of life without effect on the environment. And also ability of nature to provide for the present and future generations has to be undisturbed despite the social ecosystem development. Mainly the watershed management main aim is reducing the pollutions and provide the good quality of food protection to the prevent conservation and regeneration of foods and water for future generations. So, nature to provide for the present and future generations has to be undisturbed. Social ecosystem developments. Sustainable development is brought about by lifestyle that concerted and equitable utilization of the various abiotic components. It refers to the development of economy with no destruction of environment. A continued environment development is assured only where there is an adequate supply of various resources. The various issues adopted for sustainable development are: population increase has to be regulated, population has to be regulated, concentration for the biodiversity conservation of plant and animals species, reduce the population, conservation for the biodiversity conservation of plants and animal species, reduction of pollution, increase the infiltration capacity and increase the groundwater recharges. Population of a waste and land has to be arrested. So increasing the population, the pollutants also increased. In that industrial areas, the pollutants will be directly released to the groundwater, undergrounds. So groundwater will be polluted. So reduces the pollutants. Will provide good water to the populations. And shifting from conventional energy sources to non-conventional energy resources like wind, solar energy, hydel power. Shifting from conventional energy resources to non-conventional energy resources like wind, solar energy. And deforestation and desertification has to be minimized, reducing the deforestation, increase the cultivation and cropping. Overall area mainly used for vegetation. In that vegetation, it is also give good air and also reduction of soil erosion, and also due to that plants, trees, different trees, fruits and vegetables, it is also used for our good health and also kitchen purpose also forever. And deforestation reduce the activities that lead to socio ecosystem development have to be planned with proper attention to environmental balance. Activities leads to socio ecosystem development have to be planned with proper attention to environmental balance. Water resource have to be managed carefully. Water resources have to be managed carefully. That means water resources. What are the water resources activities are? Improve the, we can provide good water to the next generations. Agriculture practice must not lead to soil erosion and render soil infected. Agriculture practice, generally for growing of trees or plants, crop, we can use fertilizers. We can reduce the fertilizers. We can reduce the pollutants. Why? Because of we can use the fertilizers for growing the plants. During rainy season or flooding of water, that fertilizer nutrients also eroded due to soil eroded due to that water also flooding, and it will be reaches to the surrounding water areas. So water will be polluted. Once again, the main motto of concept of sustainable development is economic and social development that provides resources to the present generation as well as availability to the future generations. So it includes the preserving the environment for a better life for services ourselves as well as for the future generations. The main motto of watershed sustainable development is development of economy has to be integrated with environmental improvement. Aim of sustainable development is to improve the quality of life while reducing the impact on the environment.